So this is not a fixed thing. So as you can see, our program is from preschool, IT based. As we have, when we went to the first preschool or kindergarten, we noticed that 20 out of 25 kids have their own tablet, which was quite surprising. And their parents actually bought it for them, and all they did with it was play Candy Crush, you know, and stuff like this, using tablets and using the smart technology that is provided to them. So we could try, but I think we are too little to do that. So what we could do is develop something that makes a bit more sense than, you know, looking at candies drop from the sky. Application, which I know you're probably all familiar with, is that when you are trying to implement educational content, and while you do this, you use gaming principles, like in video games. Because as I told you, the kids these days, even the very, very young ones, are very keen on IT and technology.
Two ranks. Two. Three ranks.
But in Hungary, our class is, we have a lot of students, you know, and only one teacher, and there are slower students and smarter ones and average ones, and everyone is moving in a different space, they are learning differently. And we don't want to lose the ones who are slower, and we don't want to lose the ones who are a bit better.